This is recorded during the commercial break.
Excuse me, Kev. I'm sorry. Can I just get a word from you about what just happened out there in the ring?
Listen, I believe Kevin Nash has every right to be upset. I want to put this into perspective. Listen, when Steve Jobs was running Apple and he had an issue with an employee, he brought him into the boardroom, sat him down, and dealt with it. He didn't say, let's go out in the alley and fight about this. That's what Triple H is doing. He's made this personal. He's turned it into this chaotic atmosphere, and he's completely lost control.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4, making his way to the ring from India, standing over 7 feet tall, weighing in at 420 pounds, the Great Khali!
Oh, what a night it's been here on Super SmackDown, and Friday Night SmackDown is brought to you by Just For Men Hair Color, Live Forward.
I mean, I'm sorry, but I mean, this has really gotten out of control. I understand there's this big matchup in 3 weeks tonight of champions, but what's going to happen as we head to there?
Weighing at 272 pounds, the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus!
Growing up in Dublin, Ireland, Sheamus was always an outcast, but took a beating pole this past Monday night on Raw.
Yeah, not only that, what about what happened last past Friday night on SmackDown? Sheamus versus Mark Henry. Sheamus has those ribs taped because Mark Henry delivered the world's strongest slam to him on the steel steps outside the ring.
And you can continue to follow all of tonight's action via Twitter by following at WWE. Use the hashtag Super SmackDown.
Now, I know I've been hard on Triple H a lot as of late, but he made a great decision last night on Monday Night Raw. And before we get to that point, I'm going to now show you what I was talking about moments ago. This was last Friday on SmackDown.
Now, this was a... Go ahead, Brooke.
This right here, man, it was unbelievable. Mark Henry tried to take Sheamus out of the game. Like I said, this right here, guys, is what ends careers. That right there by that big, angry grizzly bear, Mark Henry.
Last night on what Triple H has called a Monday Night Raw Super Show. Stars of Raw and SmackDown were at Monday Night Raw, and Sheamus teaming for the first time ever with John Cena. Pick up a big victory.
My question is, how healthy is Sheamus tonight? Sheamus got to be hurting inside. I mean, he's out here tonight on True Grit alone, and tonight he got his hands out with Great Khali.
You look at Khali attacking the ribs of Sheamus, trying to expose him, much like Mark Henry and Christian did on Raw.
Now the 7'4", 420-pound Punjabi nightmare.
I mean, come on. I mean, Sheamus got a bullseye wrapped around his waistline right there. I mean, the ribs got to be hurting the back. Like I said, it could be internal as far as what happened to Sheamus last week, man.
And it was the presence of Jinder Mahal, the arrival of Mahal, that really brought about this transformation book of the Great Khali.
Really like the transformation with Khali. Don't like the way he came about getting his attitude as far as his sister, you know, being married to Khali. Now that's another story, but Khali is on fire right now.
And Khali, I think, has a lot to prove here tonight. The last couple of weeks, I think in Jinder Mahal's eyes, the Great Khali has failed him. Really started in the Battle Royal a few weeks ago to name a number one contender
Jinder Mahal,
for the title.
Yeah.
What do you mean it's a lot on Jinder Mahal?
They're putting a lot on Jinder.
For Jinder Mahal, he asked Great Khali to protect him, to make sure he runs.
It's a lousy suggestion and lousy advice from Jinder.
I don't agree.
This is Sheamus right here. This is what I'm talking about as far as Sheamus. He's all man. And I got it. That's what I like as far as Sheamus. Sheamus will get in there and go toe-to-toe with you no matter how big you are.
The only Irish-born champion in WWE history. Sheamus, such a physical presence. Great takedown there. Going after the knees of the Great Khali with Sheamus.
Sheamus got a right on the attack. Now, Khali the same size as Sheamus now.
Come on, Sheamus.
I'll tell you right now, I mean, Sheamus should be just trying to get out of this match. His prime objective should be just trying to get out of this match without getting hurt any further.
Or Sheamus can send a message to the rest of the WWE Universe.
Wow.
Did you hear those blows to the chest? Oh, man, what a knee.
Sheamus just rad-tagged that boy Khali right there, man.
But look at the chest of Sheamus. The beating that Sheamus took in the early goings of this matchup, Sheamus continuing to fight through the pain.
I mean, but look at Sheamus. I mean, he's still all bruised up. Still
Khali's down. Khali's down.
Check that out. Go ahead, Cole. I'm sorry.
I was just going to say it just as a testament to the warrior-like attitude of Sheamus, how tough this man is.
Sheamus perhaps setting up for his... Okay.
Good. You see, that's what I'm talking about. That little sidekick, a little backup.
Come on! Sheamus was doing his best to fend off two men.
Sheamus just got kicked out.
Just cost Kali this matchup. But it doesn't seem to matter as Mahal is barking instructions at Kali.
I really don't think Mahal care about a win tonight. I mean, the guy got a whole lot of money already, so it ain't about the money with Mahal. It's about hurting somebody, trying to get some respect around the WWE.
Oh, man, the exposed ribs.
Mahal!
The Kali chop hits steel, the bro kick by Sheamus.
Yeah, Kali may have broken his hand, but again, the numbers game catching up on Sheamus.
Mahal ain't no joke, man. Mahal,
that's enough.
Mahal can do battle, man.
Mahal, a very aggressive individual. And Sheamus.
Maybe Jinder Mahal is not as aggressive as Sheamus.
Uh-oh.
I've seen this before right here. I don't like the look to this. Right here, Mahal is going for the ride.
The counter cross. Sheamus just keeps coming at you and coming at you and coming at you.
Sheamus certainly loves that hard nose, smash mouth style, taking out both Jinder Mahal and the great Kali here on Friday Night SmackDown.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, tonight a main event really of monumental proportions. The World Heavyweight Championship is on the line inside a dangerous steel cage. It is Randy Orton versus Christian. You must escape or gain a pinfall or submission to be called World Heavyweight Champion. The matchup in a steel cage is live tonight.
And we want to hear what you think. Who do you think has the advantage tonight inside the steel cage? Booker, I saw you voting earlier. Who'd you vote for?
Man, I went for Randy Orton at Viper. He's going to do it tonight.